I'm in position.
Beyond this point lies the hammer's territory. You want to go the safe route or the fast route?
The usual one.
I'm gonna stop asking. There's a couple of small patrols in the area. Nothing you can't handle, though. I've been trying to reach out to the hammers, work out a peaceful solution. But nowadays, most of them are trigger-happy, drugged-up brutes. I have no idea how Armand kept them in line.
He didn't. That's the way he liked them.
Thank you.
access to Jack's system, yes. Wait, what for? The only signal a Ghostrunner system will automatically respond to is...
another Ghostrunner signal?
Correct. Takes a thief to catch a thief. Or something like that. Smart. Of course you are. Now, give me the access, Jack.
Done.
You're almost there. It seems like you're approaching a warehouse?
What do you think is inside?
Loads of stuff, most likely. These warehouses were built to store the equipment used for Dharma's construction. Whatever couldn't be repurposed is probably still rusting in there.
A pile of scrap untouched for a century.
Up until last year, this area was heavily guarded. Keymaster had a tight grip on all the resources in Dharma.
Is it ready?
I've unlocked the ignition, but...
good.
But you have no idea how to ride it.
I'll figure it out.